Hi guys, quick little tip from Caribbean Ducks here. If you're a coffee drinker or a tea drinker, you can use the discarded tea bag or the coffee ground for your plants in the garden. Give it a try and you have beautiful plants like this.